I remember what Daniel Bryan said, that he had to send, oh my God, nearly the RKO.
Orton looking to end things early here, and the Viper giving chase.
On the crowd here, and drops Owens.
No disqualification, anything goes.
Remember last week, Orton was afraid of what he was gonna do. And Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn out the Survivor Series, so Daniel Bryan sent him home.
Daniel Bryan was afraid of what Randy Orton might do.
And now Randy Orton with that wild eye.
Watch out, watch out, watch out.
Oh my God, Kevin Owens sent over announce desk.
Orton can attack at will here. That does not bode well for Kevin Owens.
And look at Randy Orton hammering away on the face of Kevin Owens.
Great rights, right to the eyebrow of Owens, and right back over the announce table goes Kevin.
Think about the position that Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn put Randy Orton and company in at Survivor Series just a few weeks ago. This is retribution.
Oh, Kevin Owens and
And the steel stairs.
Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn put their own selfish desires ahead of the entire SmackDown roster, which includes Randy Orton. And now he's paying for it.
It's a sign of Randy Orton. We only see every so often, and it is malicious.
There is a reason Orton was sent home last week. There was a reason.
Oh my God. Guys, look out.
Get out of here. Oh, and Kevin Owens is catching a beating right now for the 13-time world champion.
Hey, McMahon and Daniel Bryan knew what Orton was capable of.
Randy Orton found a kendo stick.
No disqualification. Anything goes.
You could see the kendo stick splinter when Randy cracked Kevin across the spine. The sadistic smile on the face of the Apex Predator.
Like Orton really needs a weapon to be sadistic.
That's what Sami Zayn was talking to Daniel Bryan about.
My God.
Snap the kendo stick.
It's all legal, no disqualification.
This is what happens when you tick off the Viper.
And there's another one. This is what Zayn was worried about. Told Daniel Bryan, Owens could get seriously injured here tonight. His career could be in jeopardy.
This is all what happens when you tick off Shane McMahon, obviously.
What happens when you tick off the entire roster of SmackDown?
Rapid
fire.
Now you're seeing why Kevin was so upset that Sami Zayn wouldn't be here at ringside.
And now Randy Orton, the initial storm here, and now he can take his time tearing apart Kevin Owens.
There are a few superstars in WWE history with the capability of being as sadistic as Randy Orton.
There was a time.
Into the barricade.
Don't forget, there was a time when Randy Orton called himself the Legend Killer. There was a time when Randy Orton beat up the father of John Cena. There is no limit to what Randy Orton is capable of doing if unleashed.
Wait a minute.
Kevin Owens has a kendo stick of his own. I don't think Randy realizes it.
Randy Orton in pursuit.
Right to the hamstring.
And Kevin Owens with a moment able to turn it around here on Orton. And that is all Kevin Owens needs. So opportunistic.
Kendo stick. See the rage on the face of Owens.
Oh, the four-way slam into the barricade. Kevin Owens and Randy Orton, no disqualification match. Pure malice on display here on SmackDown Live. Kevin Owens and Randy Orton in a no disqualification match. Oh my God. Right where the shoulder meets the neck there with the kendo stick.
Let's not forget, the guardian angel of Kevin Owens, Sami Zayn, has been barred from ringside.
You can see the welts and the bruises starting to build on Kevin Owens and Randy Orton in this battle of attrition.
Now Owens the cover here and the kick out by Randy Orton. The only way to win the matchup is by pinfall or submission inside the ring. And now look at Owens.
You have to give credit where it's due. Kevin was able to weather the early storm of the Viper, and it was strong.
It's all legal, the thumb to the eye.
Veteran instincts of Orton. Randy knows a shortcut or two around the ring.
And Daniel Bryan and Shane McMahon, they knew exactly what they were doing when they put Randy Orton into this match. They knew what he was capable of.
You're absolutely right. If you're not going to fire Kevin, but you want to punish him, Randy Orton's a great punisher.
And now Owens with a senton. Now the cover. Can he put away Orton? And a kick out.
Can't help but consider the flip side, though. If somehow Kevin Owens were able to find a way to beat Randy Orton here tonight.
Well, Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn, they've been telling Shane McMahon and Daniel Bryan about their worth here on SmackDown Live. That they're the top two superstars.
A lot of people agree that they are definitely valuable. When I say top two, maybe not, but definitely Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens deserve to be part of SmackDown Live. They are incredibly talented competitors. Just ask Randy Orton right now.
Daniel Bryan made a fair point. If you fire Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens, well, John just run off to Monday Night Raw.
Absolutely, and that's a smart business decision, but
look at Orton trying to reach out for the kendo stick. Oh. Shot to the midsection, and Owens turns it in his favor. Now another cover on the Viper and a kick out.
We talked about how sadistic Randy Orton is, but if you look at a guy like Kevin Owens, he is showing you why he can be just as sadistic.
It's just the beginning of October, guys. We saw the Hell in a Cell match between Shane McMahon and Kevin Owens. Owens brought it in that match and won because of Sami Zayn.
Kevin Owens brings it every night. It's the only way Owens knows how to compete, 100%.
He brings it, but he also brings a lot of excuses every week.
You don't have to like it, Byron. You have to respect what Kevin Owens is capable of inside that ring. I guarantee you, Randy's learning to respect KO right now.
And now Owens, whoop, swing and a miss. And Randy Orton, oh! And now Orton trying to find a way back, but a DDT. Orton looks like he's out.
This is it.
Here's the cover by Owens and a kick out.
Kevin Owens very, very close to overcoming the odds, much like Sami Zayn did last week, might I add. Sami Zayn had the deck stacked against them. The New Day versus Owens and Zayn, and Zayn picked up a pinfall.
Well, Zayn got lucky because of the circumstances.
Kevin Owens tossing aside the kendo stick. Oh, look out, and the cannonball comes up empty.
Great instincts from the 13-time champion, Randy Orton.
And Kevin Owens with a costly miss there, and now Randy Orton's back up to his feet.
And this is where Orton turns things around.
And the WWE Universe is calling for it, and Randy Orton. A measure of payback after what happened at Survivor Series. Owens and Zayn costing his men's SmackDown team. And now look at these two exchanging back and forth here. Precarious position for Kevin Owens.
Like Orton's getting the best of it.
Oh!
You're right, Orton with a series of headbutts. The Viper just going off.
Oh, look at this.
Bad intentions in mind.
Randy Orton going up top here on Owens. And Orton with the superplex.
Thunderous superplex. If Orton can make the cover, Owens is finished.
Owens is down. Randy Orton trying to get
there
to the cover.
There's a cover.
Collects himself, and Owens is still in this fight.
At what point in the match does the Viper find doubt creeping into his mind? Because from this elevation, look at the height, look at the impact.
Orton sacrificing himself in the process, but I think if you asked him, he'd tell you it's well worth it.
That superplex out of the playbook of his Hall of Fame father, Cowboy Bob Orton. Now Randy Orton starting to stalk Kevin Owens, has turned this match in his favor. Elbow right on the jaw, and Owens trying to stay alive in this no disqualification. And now the cover off the power slam and a kick out.
Orton was able to strike continually, but you can still see Randy trying to shake off the cobwebs.
Here you see a desperate Kevin Owens charging the Viper, and Orton so fast delivering a power slam, but it wasn't enough to keep KO down for three. This is where Randy is at his best, with the ability to stalk. That's why they call him the Apex Predator.
Look at the positioning too, Kevin Owens.
And Randy Orton's praying right where he wants him, draping up. Oh, wait a minute.
Oh, look out.
Al Owens sending Orton. Oh, he's in the top rope.
Oh, Randy now dragging Kevin out.
And again, Randy Orton, no disqualification match. No count outs here in this, can do whatever he wants.
Everything is a weapon for Randy Orton.
Everything's a weapon, and everything is absolutely legal.
Oh, into the barricade. And Kevin Owens is stunned here by Orton. And Orton, oh my God. Owens onto the table.
Kevin Owens' spine just launched into the announce table.
Randy Orton has no regard for the health of Kevin Owens.
Look at the sick smile on the face of Randy Orton. Loving every moment of this. Out tosses Kevin Owens back inside the ring.
Uh-oh.
And Randy Orton is going to that place.
That place needs bad intention.
Oh, and Owens able to avoid disaster.
Oh, look, Owens trying to take off again just like he did last week.
I don't blame Kevin. Maybe Kevin Owens is in an unwinnable situation right now. He's taking a beating
from
the Viper, one of the best of all time.
Oh, and Randy Orton on the pursuit here into the WWE Universe here against Owens.
There will be no escape tonight for Kevin Owens.
No disqualification match here on SmackDown Live, and Randy Orton is remorseless.
Kevin Owens is running on fumes right now, beaten just a step past senseless.
And Kevin Owens trying to beg off here Randy Orton, and he's not going to find any safe quarters.
I'm not entirely sure Kevin knows where he's at right now.
Randy Orton knows exactly where he is and exactly what he wants to do, and that is just...
Oh my God!
Whoa!
Sami Zayn from behind with a steel chair.
Zayn was barred from ringside.
They're not technically at ringside, Byron.
Don't give me technicalities. Zayn shouldn't be out here.
It's still a no disqualification match. It's Sami Zayn with a steel chair.
Right across the hamstring of Orton.
Yeah. Now Zayn will take off. How convenient for his little buddy.
The guardian angel of Kevin Owens pays dividends once again.
The guardian angel knew that his best friend was getting destroyed by a Viper.
That's what guardian angels do, Byron.
Stop it.
And Kevin Owens, just like that, has second life here in this melee here against Randy Orton.
Orton barely stand. Kevin Owens will just pick up the pieces now, right?
And now Kevin Owens tossing Orton back inside the ring. Decision has to happen inside the ring in this no disqualification match.
Sami Zayn did a great deal of damage.
No.
I thought
Randy Orton got him over the ropes in a DDT.
Maybe not enough damage.
You don't win 13 world championships without having guts and tenacity, as we're learning that Randy Orton has in spades.
Bad wheel and all, Randy Orton is back on his feet. Running Orton, wheels are turning.
And staring down Kevin Owens, Randy Orton, can he put him away here? Kevin Owens, almost caught the RKO and a shot there by Owens.
The previously injured leg, Orton couldn't plant to deliver the RKO. Owens exploded, super kick.
And now Orton's down. Orton is down and Owens is going up.
Oh no.
Owens is going up to the top rope here. Randy Orton laid out by KO. And the frog splash from up top. Owens the cover. And he's able to pull away Randy Orton.
Here is your winner, Kevin Owens.
Oh, thanks to his guardian angel, Sami Zayn, Kevin Owens survive.
There you see Orton in control, but the guardian angel strikes again. Sami Zayn taking out the left leg of Randy Orton with his steel chair. Orton couldn't plant for the RKO. Kevin, always aware of the situation, makes Orton pay. You've got to wonder, gentlemen, what kind of repercussions await Kevin and Sami after tonight. But it doesn't matter about next week. It only matters about now. Kevin Owens is victorious on SmackDown Live.